What is happening, ladies and gentlemen? This is Matt-O-Matic here for another video of Mortal Kombat 9, the Towers Edition. So here we are with our next fighter, Curtis Stryker. Oh, a mirror match? For real? Well, was not expecting that, but what the heck.
Police brutality coming up.
Round one. Fight.
Alright, we took down Stryker's, doppelganger, obviously. Here's our next fighter, Sub-Zero. X-ray move failed. I think I called them brutalities for some weird reason. So Stryker used his taser, zapped Sub-Zero, and then shot blow up his head. Okay, no problem. Well, I'll accept that. I mean, it is what it is.
Yeah.
failed again.
A third stage fatality coming up, I guess.
Police brutality coming up. Thunder take you. Round one. Fight.
Man.
Stryker wins. Fatality.
Our fifth opponent is Kung Lao.
Police brutality coming up. For the Shaolin.
Round one. Fight.
Eat this.
Come on, really? There we go. Why do people gotta keep blocking my X-ray move? Oh no. Oh, wow.
Stryker wins. Fatality.
He used a grenade and put it in Kung Lao's, inside Kung Lao's stomach, and then explode. That's just powerful. My, my, my.
Police brutality coming up. Where there is smoke, there is fire.
Round one, fight.
I wonder if his billy club is made out of steel or something. Alright, our next opponent is Baraka. I don't believe we have fought him before. In this video, in the playlist at least. Here is Shang Tsung, our eighth opponent, and surprisingly, the next character I will be fighting as in the next video. Pretty crazy, huh?
Police brutality coming up.
another doppelganger of Stryker dead. Alright, moving on to Goro. Well, that was a close call. Good choice. Throw a grenade at Goro. That's interesting of you.
Put his foot down. Never would he allow himself.
Stryker has now become an official hero. That's awesome. Well, so that's going to be it for today. If you're excited for more videos, then subscribe, like, view my other videos, and I will see you in my next video. Au revoir.